Good morning, Ithaca High School. Welcome back to Lake Street News. I'm your host, Cora Easton.
And I'm Fran Cannon. On today's show, we talk about Wizarding Weekend, the Brazilian presidential election, and the boys' varsity soccer sectional game.
This Saturday, Jair Bolsonaro won his election bid to become the president of Brazil. Jair is a member of PSL, a national conservative party that advocates anti-communism and conservative views including prohibiting abortion, harsh criminalization of marijuana, and restricting LGBT rights. Jair has been called an ultra-conservative by opponents. He believes that immigrants should not be allowed into the country, drug traffickers should be tortured, and has praised military dictators for their policies, such as Pinochet, the Venezuelan dictator who killed 3,000 of his own people. Bolsonaro was quoted as saying, "Pinochet should have killed more people." This is an uncertain time for Brazil, and we hope that the future stays peaceful.
This past weekend was the fourth annual Wizarding Weekend, a new addition to the festival, the Gorge Keep School in New Roots with an augmented reality portal. Despite the poor weather, the festival went on. This year had to remove any mention of Harry Potter, the original inspiration for the Wizarding Weekend, after Warner Brothers sent the organizers a cease and desist letter. The festival hosted all things wizard and more, from stands selling wands, brooms, and mock swords to a costume contest. The local movie theater, Cinemopolis, even joined in with screenings of the Harry Potter-inspired off-Broadway show, Puffs. The next downtown festival will be the Ithaca Ice Festival from Thursday, December 6th to Saturday, December 8th.
Next, we have coverage from the boys' varsity soccer sectional by our sport correspondents, Ben and Nate, with their segments, Sports and Oats.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Laughing Oats Sports. I'm your host, Ben McClafferty. My co-host, Jackson, is not here today, so in his place, we have the one and only Nate Simons. Today, we will be talking about the boys' varsity soccer sectional final game. First off, we want to congratulate the boys on a tremendous season. We would also like to thank the seniors for the commitment to Ithaca soccer and the love for the game. Best of luck to all the seniors in whatever may come next.
The game ended in a 4-3 loss in penalty kicks. Anel Chamo had one of the greatest goals I've ever seen. He spun around defenders, received the ball from Terry Paw, and then fired a cannon of a shot into the bottom left corner of the goal. Horseheads responded midway through the second half on a deflection that was able to sneak right past the goalie, Jamie Barnett-Hill. The game eventually went to a stressful series of penalty kicks, ultimately leading to Horseheads scoring 4 out of 5 shots, and Ithaca sadly only scoring 3 out of 5 shots.
That's all for this week.
See you next time, IHS.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,